Why is that stuck there? What the hell? That's not even what I look like. I think my Logitech cam. What the hell? Oh, it's off. Oh no. Oh, this is amazing. Better. God. Oh, what's up, Cyber? How's it going, man? Oh, gosh. You're playing PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds? Nice. Yeah, I'm terrible at that game, for sure. No, I think I'm gonna mess around on Diablo. Oh yeah, I totally. Wow, the dope hat. I don't know where it is. I'm gonna find it. Technically, it's still during the week, though. So Saturday and Sunday is the dope hat days. So might as well wait till I actually hit max level here. Let's do the rift. Hopefully, this is how the class is gonna go. I'm hoping it stays somewhat like this, where just boom. Cause that'll be nice. Very nice. Well, dude, good luck on that. I hope you win. Hope you get a winner chicken dinner, dude. Oh, solo. Oh, nice. You're gonna have to let me know how that turns out, for sure. Oh, that was a short little. Pretty much just blow through these pretty easily. How many kills? Dude, you shouldn't even be typing. You should be focusing on the game. You need to win, dude. You need to win. Do it. I'm not important. Trust me. Legendaries, man, come on. I don't know how I wanna. I kinda miss. I think that should be. Wait a minute, no. No, because I don't need this then. Oh, man. Oh, one go. Since I have basically just something that spreads the curse, I don't know. Like I said, not a huge build guy. Just trying to go for speed. Oh, there we go. Dude, I'm almost max level already. Hell yes. Gimme tag you. Please be light. Oh yeah, there we go. Wait a minute. I have that. Oh, see, I've got the wrong crap. I've got the wrong skeleton. Go into a frenzy. Yeah, let's do that. Do you like Hall & Oates? Was the first thing she said to me, and then I walked away immediately. I'm not saying that Hall & Oates is bad, it's just that was the first thing anybody said. I'd be a little concerned. Where the hell's the exit on this? Damn, is it this way? Oh man. Oh. Ruined. Oh, maybe it is. Maybe we're still in business. Maybe. Possibly. Got third. Oh man, you're close. You were close. That's not bad though, that's pretty good. Probably better than anything I could do on that game. Mainly because I don't play that game a lot. So. Closest in solo, one duo before we send that. Yeah, I've won a few duos with a couple of buddies. It's definitely more enjoyable. It's a little easier to, you know, figure it out. I guess that's probably a bad way to put it. I guess control the situation. You got two bodies instead of one. I might play later. I don't know, man. It's already 11 here, so more than likely not tonight. But we'll see what happens. Who knows? That's why I'm kind of playing Diablo. It's just kind of more of a mindless game. I don't know. I might even play World of Warcraft or something. But thought about leveling a warrior up. Wow. Well, yeah, maybe. I do. I'm trying to think tomorrow. Tomorrow's Saturday, probably. I would recommend Mario Kart. It's good. It's fun. is a good game for sure. Come on, come on. Almost done, almost done. Oh, there we go. There he is. Yeah, that's the... Well, dude, that's awesome. You guys go out to dinner or anything? Do anything special? I don't like this song. Is this the one I'm thinking of? No, it's not. Never mind. Okay. I thought this was the one that I'm like, nah. Spaghetti, yeah. I'm definitely a fan of some spaghetti, man. This is a good song. If it's got the lyrics to it. God, that sounds like I'd be dead almost. That sounds like a heart attack. Nutella and on a crepe and strawberries. Oh, okay. Well, at least you swam to make up for it. I'm trying to think. Oh man, what is a good thing to have here? Not that. That doesn't have anything even for me. I guess maybe I'll try the hexy pants. Arcane cold. Well, what does this do? I'm still here. Just poison? Reduce the remaining cooldown of one of your skills by 1 second when you hit with the resource. That might be the one I use. I think we're just gonna do that for now. That seems like probably realistically the best choice. Oh my gosh, she gave you a brownie? Dude, you've had some sweets. Wait, brawny? I'm so confused now. What the hell's a brawny? I mean, I'm assuming you meant brownie. You pretty much had it right, I think, the first time. Yeah, it's B-R-W-N-I-E. I'm no scholar though, so don't quote me on that. really, there's not a single legendary that it wants, you know, to maybe drop for me. Because that'd be kind of nice. Just saying. Oh, like an in-real-life friend is getting it? Oh, you don't know when he's getting it. I gotcha. It's just, it's happening eventually. I gotcha, I gotcha. Oh, two hoops. Okay, so. I'm surprised. I thought he maybe already would have had that. What does Two Hoots, like, typically stream? Okay, so he's kind of a MMO streamer then. I gotcha. That's pretty sweet. So I feel like the hexing pants doesn't really matter. Because to gain essence, I actually have to kill stuff, so. Oh, there was a legendary. I'm not sure what it was, though. Pick it up so damn quick. Surely I had to get some upgrades, maybe. The legend. Yeah, this looks easy. It's just all about how you, it's more for like getting the actual gear. Is the thing. It's like you, I don't know, you try to just get through as fast as possible to see if you can get a good piece of gear, and then you keep moving up and up and up and up. I'm gonna go grab my Switch so I can sell shit. To get deems. Gym smokes? Sounds good, dude. Scythe of the Cycle. Oh, get damn rubies. Wow. The smoke at the end, like, threw me off. I was like, what? I was like, trying to like, figure out what that meant. Actually transmute it and keep that forever just in case. Power extracted. Perfect. What have I done in Zelda so far? I've only done one Divine Beast. I haven't been playing a whole lot of Zelda lately. Probably actually gonna play that some this weekend. Mm. Zora one, I think, is like Ruta. Ruta or something like that. This was the one I did do. See, I almost want to just switch all my stuff to cold. Oh, that is Water Blight. Okay. It's been a little bit. So don't spoil any more further. I don't have anything really good. I'm like, I don't know what I want to play. Play Subnautica. That's not an RPG, though. Although there was like a crafting survival world. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I've played it. I'm just talking about like a storyline game to play. God, why is my I'm losing my voice? Gosh, I don't know what the hell that was about. I did get a legendary that one. Did I get two? Oh, I did. I got two. Tyrael's Mind and Deandrethal. Anything that I can use that's better than some of the yellow gear I have? When I came to this world, man, I really didn't, did I? But there's a story in that game. Well, you know what I mean, though. Is that really that much better? I think this will hit me max level right here. I think this will do it. That scared the hell out of me. Why did my audio just... My headset was just like... There we go. What the fuck was that, dude? What happened to K-Cam and other things? What are you talking about? Did everything just fucking blow up? Oh, good. What the hell? Headset went out and started playing audio through the desktop. What happened? Okay. Yeah,
was weird.
I don't know. Like I said, tweaking. Tweaking. Still. Obviously, it needs to be done. Minor hiccups. I think what I'm actually going to do is before I stream again, like, take a little bit better of a look at what the hell that was about. And see why the headset just decides to go. So. Can't keep having that happen. That would be bad. Well, there we go. Speed pylon. Yes. My favorite weapon that I've gotten so far. See, I kind of like just like the plasma sword that you get from the Guardians. Guardian swords. Obviously, my favorite weapon will be the Master Sword when you get it. Because the damn thing doesn't break. It's like one of the most annoying things. Yeah, the Zora Spear is pretty nice. It just doesn't do much, though, damage wise. Level 70! Nice level, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Now, start giving me legendaries. Start doing it. Alright. Hang on. Okay, bad time to maybe adjust things. Yeah, the Zora Spear is pretty... It's pretty slick looking. Very quick attack speed. Very quick attack speed. Did you just get murked? I don't know if I've done the katana yet. Like I said, I need to play a lot more of that game. So, alright, you get it. Okay. I gotcha. Get it in the shrine. Like I said, dude, I need to play a lot more of that game. I have not done very much. It makes me rather sad when I think about it. Give me one more legendary before this rift is over. Just one more. Is that too much to ask for? Probably. But it would be nice. It's not looking too promising on that legendary. Oh, Rift Guardian. Yeah, it's gonna be a speed pilot. Oh my gosh. Why is there like... Oh, I got one. I got one. Yeah. I did it. It listened to my, listened to my needs there. Sweet. Head back, hit 70, so max level, so I have a new skill slot and all that good stuff. Get my Riftstone key. Bingo. One-handed legendary dagger? Is that even gonna be worth it? Oh crap. See, this is the problem with my build. As soon as I run out of corpses, I'm screwed. Then I have no resource regeneration whatsoever. That's bad. Like, I have a feeling I'm onto something with the whole running around just Death Nova, like Death Nova. Just don't know if I have quite figured it out yet, is the problem. Because I hit hard. I mean, there's no doubt about that. I can disintegrate stuff. It's just... Oh, now I get something that's better. Helmet wise, of course. Of course. Sacrifice vitality for it. Oh yeah. I don't think it really made that much of a difference, to be honest, but I think if the next time the headset and the camera do that is probably where I'll end it. I don't want to keep dealing with it until I figure it out. That'll just get annoying at that point. Nah, dude, I'm not gonna play that tonight. If anything, I'm gonna keep playing Diablo off stream and figure this out. I'm not in the mood for first person shooter, action, survival. Just not in the mood. Like, if anything, I might hop in Discord or something, but I don't know. I might change my mind. Who knows? Who knows? I never know how I'm feeling. We'll just see. We'll go with the flow. I already feel bad that it's like not going to be a very long stream just because of the issue, so. That always makes you feel real good. Don't count me out, but don't 100% count me out. Playing Zelda, or are you gonna play player? No, are you only gonna play PUBG if I play? I'm just curious. You know, the teleport thing actually really isn't. I'm playing Zelda, but PUBG is not that fun, which is, solos is just like, yeah, I do agree with you. Run Swift Harvesting. I feel like when I absolutely need to do it, I don't know. I don't know how I want to do this here. I feel like I have to have an essence generator though, for the time being. Of course, now I haven't had to use Essence Generator once, go figure. Been smooth sailing all the way through it. Wow, this is a room of disaster. Where the hell did it go? Oh, it's over here. Where the hell did it go?
Yeah.
I was gonna get froze. Damn, dude, you ever get froze in your life, bro? You wanna get froze? You wanna get a couple of guys together from high school and get froze? It's actually a real life experience that happened to me from a couple of guys from high school. I wanted to get froze, and I was like, no, what the hell are we even talking about? Then that guy ended up marrying somebody who's just, I think, a dog fucker. I've heard things. I have heard things. Bro, I heard getting froze is all the rage. There we go. Okay, I kind of like having that better. So I don't actually run out of essence. I like it. Me like it. Me like it. Oh, I got no legendaries? Go figure. Yay. Like my lowest piece of gear. 70. Oh shit, actually this is gonna make a huge difference. I can actually get rid of this gem now. Put this bad boy right here. Yeah. Get that big crit gem. So now, yeah, okay. That'll make me hit harder at least. Wait, what? I feel like that level 61's gotta go, right? Put in the good stuff. Well, of course, I have to sacrifice something. Let's do that. For a socket, yeah. Bingo. Bank is being annoying. Your bank? Like your Zelda bank, or like your in real life bank? Oh, you can't. Oh, shit, dude. That's always a scary feeling, too. It's like, is my bank fucked up? Is my account messed up? Yeah, we're actually gonna go with that. We're gonna kill that bad boy. Swiftness with every attack. I don't know. Oh, yep. Yep. That's what you want.
now.
I almost feel like I don't even whole staff. Dr. Robbie is your... Oh, it's Zelda. I was like, do I, am I supposed to know said Dr. Robbie? I gotcha. I'm on the same page now. I'm having a hell of a hard time deciding what I should do build-wise. Like, I know that this is working really well to where it kills things fast, but efficiency-wise and gear matching and all that crap is... Oh, my camera's not even coming back this time, so. Oh, my camera's back. Dude. Mother effer. I tell you, I mean, you try to get yourself nice things. Shouldn't bother. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this rift up. I think that's gonna do it for the stream anyway. And then I'm gonna maybe tweak a few things, play around, see what the F is going on. So.
This is Apollo Control at 102 hours into the flight of Apollo 11. It's grown quite quiet here at Mission Control.
Oh no.
Few moments ago,
oh no, not this song.
Requested that
I didn't know you fucked with D3. Oh yeah, dude, Daphne. I dabble. I heard the Necro came out and I was like, you know what? Gonna give it a shot. So far, it's pretty good class, I guess. I don't know. I just hit 70, so couldn't tell you much. But my stream keeps crashing, so I'll have to figure out what the hell's going on with that. I might come back, I might stream tonight again or tomorrow, but I gotta figure out. I'm on expert, like I just hit 70 with this character, so. I think the highest torment though is my Whirlwind Barb. I can do torment 13, I mean, he's pretty geared. And that's why I was like, I wish I could power level myself. Can't though. I guess I could actually collect blood shards and then go back and spin them with my necro. That's one way to do it. You playing the scrawny wizard? Dude, wizards are actually, wizards I thought were pretty damn solid. I think I'm just one piece of gear on my barbarian from being like whirlwind spec, one of the best it can be. I need my other ancient legendary Bulkathos weapon. It's the only thing holding me back, dude. This shit doesn't even hurt me, man. It's crazy. On expert. I don't know. know. Do the Necro. I feel like they're going to obviously make huge changes to it and not make it quite as great, but I feel like that's how it is. Every character or every new class that comes out in any game right off the bat is all the rage. Yeah, all the rage, dude. Was it two stabs? That's all I got? Was this expert or something? Your Necro in D2 is fucking big. See, that's what I'm hoping, like, they don't... I'm hoping it actually, like, stays pretty good. I don't know, we'll see. Like I said. Sometimes, especially these days when it comes to Blizzard, I don't know, dude. I don't know. Oh, I'm done with this Rift. So I need to find out why all of a sudden my headset and my webcam just decide to go and just completely blow up. Which I'm sure that'll only take me forever to figure out. And while I'm at it, I'll probably also figure out how to actually play the Necro. What's on the drink menu? Just Miller Lite. Just a couple beers. That's about it. Nothing too exhilarating, that's for sure. Let me just take a look here. Trying to see if, like, maybe they have a Cheers, bro. Dude, I like Miller Lite. I've been on a huge Miller Lite kick lately. I couldn't even tell you why. Just all of a sudden, I was like, Miller Lite sounds good. Some of these people, I don't know, this is ridiculous, dude. That's all I drink, day-to-day beer, everyday beer, dude. I love beer. I don't know how people are like, ew. Beer's gross. No, it's not. It's the best. There is, like, not a damn thing. On here. Really? This is the best? I don't know. See, I gotta do some research. You should set up bits so I can throw them at you. It's not a matter of me setting up bits. It's actually, I have to get my, what is it, Twitch affiliate or whatever invitation. Is the problem. I'm just not popular enough, man. It happens. It's like high school all over again, only online. All right, let's do one more rift, and then that'll be it. And then I'm gonna do some stream tweaking or something, figure out what the hell is going on. If you hang around long enough, you'll probably see it crash. I don't know. I mean, I think, yeah. I think to become a Twitch affiliate, you only need 50 followers, and you have to stream so many, like, 500 minutes a week or something like that. I don't know. I can't remember what the requirements were exactly. But and now, like, if you're an affiliate, you get a sub button. So somebody can sub to you now, I've noticed. Or that was, like, what people were talking about. Which made Twitch partners, I guess, not too thrilled, but I don't know. I just want Twitch to recognize me as a human being. That's all I want. I'm here, Twitch. Show me some love. That's the thing, dude. I don't even care. I just like to play video games and talk to you guys and talk to myself. Welcome back, Cyber. Welcome back. Just waiting to look over there. Actually, I know when it crashes because my headset just turns off. See, I never played Diablo 2, and I've thought about just going back and playing it. Just to play it at this point. Isn't that sad? That's probably something I never should admit. Great jams, by the way. Thank you, dude. I knew that'd be your reaction. What the fuck? I can't believe it. I know. My buddy played Diablo 2, and I played a little bit. I'm not saying I never played Diablo 2. It's just I never, you know, got good. Some people are actually really good at Junkrat. I feel like I'm more of a get lucky, kind of shoot wherever with Junkrat kind of guy. Can I raise the difficulty? Let me try one difficulty higher than expert. See how fast it still is. Let me try torment. I have a bad feeling about this. We'll see. I'll know pretty quick if I'm not gonna be able to do this rift. Shit drives me crazy, these little stars. Do you want me to... Dude, you don't have to carry me. Like I said, I'm gonna try this one rift and then probably end it in the stream, and I'm gonna troubleshoot a few things. Because I'd like to stream tomorrow, so it really just depends. I'm probably gonna get my ass handed to me. I don't know. Oh shit, dude. Carry my ass, I don't need it. Oh yeah, this is easily still doable. Oh, perfect, dude. I thought it was gonna be like a nightmare. Okay, good. I can do torment now. That's good. Well, if you stream D3, I'll probably end up streaming a little bit of D3, actually, now, with the Necro and just trying to, like, build it and everything like that. Yeah, we'll get some riffs in, dude, for sure. For sure, yeah, I love playing Diablo. I don't even have to stream it, we can play offline, too. I just want to know, well, first of all, why my headset all of a sudden will just, like, crap out. Yeah. Legit, I wasted 12 years of my life. Dude, it's not a waste if you had a good time. That's how I feel. If you had a good time doing it, can you really consider it a waste? Oh shit, I've wasted years of my life then on video games in general. I feel like it's all good, man. Well, yeah, I enjoyed it, but I fucked up. I didn't fuck up. Dude, you had a killer Necro. Can you consider that really a fuck up? Spirit. There's one thing I can say. Video games, in my opinion, have made me I don't know. I feel like they've made me a happier person in general. Kinda. They just improved my mood. I don't have to deal with actual people's bullshit. Yeah, video games are the best. I mean, a lot of people will be like, you sit there on that computer a lot. It's like, yeah, because I enjoy it. I'm like hanging out with you, judgmental asshole. It's just me, though. Plus, it made me smart with computers, and now that's what I do for a living, so I don't see the downside in it. You don't see me happy. What do you mean? That's just my face, dude. I just got a resting bitch face. for a dude. But yeah. Okay. Dude, what do they know? Resting in a happy fate, yeah. Dude, it's just, yeah, everybody's always like, dude, you, are you in a bad mood? What's wrong? I'm like, what? I don't know, dude, I can tell something's wrong. Nope. I'm good. Yeah, it's the fucking worst. Because they just keep asking. I know something's wrong. No. That's just the way I think my face was constructed. Yeah, I'll be on cloud. Yeah, exactly. What's wrong? You asking that question over and over. Because eventually something, yeah, becomes wrong. Cyber, most people can't. Eh, dude. It's not the fact that I hide it, it's just I look like a fucking dick, I guess. I don't know. Like I said, it's just my face. There's nothing I can do about it. I didn't want to look like this, I'm sorry. Shit, I thought Torment was gonna have some difficulty behind it. I still hit like a truck. Dude, I think I actually got a couple of legendaries there, right? That's cool. One was actually possibly good. Yeah, I mean, technically, it's probably better than what I have. What was the other one? It's the exact same sword. Yeah, that gym is shit. Yeah, I kind of figured it was. Just, I don't know. I'm thinking Taeguk in there. Taeguk, or however you want to say it, is probably going to be the best. In the end, probably going to be one of the better ones. I think. I don't know. Look at this. Oh, I got stuck on this. Oh, shit. Again. Third time. That's the problem. I have to reactivate this bitch. I'm back. Yay. Ugh. That face, though. Yeah, exactly. God bless. Nobody saw shit. Nobody saw nothing. My headset's still not working. I'm telling you, dude. Technical difficulties out the ass, so. Yeah, the game volume, toast. It's not picking up nothing. There we go. Now it's picking up some. That's a good one. I'll end on Kavinsky right there, dude. Alright. Yeah. Dafty, Cyber, everybody, thank you for stopping by. Thank you guys for the support, chatting, having a great time. Might take this resting unhappy bitch face and fix some of this bullshit over here. So, I'll catch you sexies later.